Hey everybody, I'm Chef Catman from Italian Style. And I just wanted to tell you something I've been getting a lot of people asking me about, how to pick a fresh fish. And it's a very important question because a lot of people are very timid when they go to the counter, and you can't be timid. You gotta go in there and ask them. The most important thing to do is smell the fish. You take the fish, you smell it. If it smells like fish, this is the general rule. If it smells like fish, it's no good. It's supposed to smell like fresh ocean and maybe even a little cucumber, and that's when you have a good fish. You do not want it to smell like fish. So it's the best way. Ask him to smell it. You're thinking, he's not going to let me. Yeah, he's going to let you smell it. Just ask him, smell it, and that's the rule. And I'm Chef Catman. I'll see you soon.